Heavenly Father, I come to you in the name of Jesus. Just come to you this morning for this morning prayer. And just pray, Lord God. Just, Lord Jesus, we just come to you, ask your Holy Spirit that you come and be with us. And we just lift up your name. Jesus, we just thank you, Jesus. We just praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. We choose the fear of the Lord. We choose the fear of the Lord, for the fear of the Lord is to hate all evil. We choose the fear of the Lord. We choose the fear of the Lord. Choose the way of the Lord. We choose the way of the Lord. For the way of the Lord is the way of wisdom. We choose the way of the Lord. Choose the way of the Lord. He who delights in the word of the Lord shall be blessed in all of his ways. For the friendship of God is with those who fear him. We choose the fear of the Lord. We choose the word of the Lord. We choose the word of the Lord. We choose the word of the Lord, for the word of the Lord shall endure forever. We choose the word of the Lord. We choose the word of the Lord. For the fear of the Lord is to hate all evil. We choose the fear of the Lord. We choose the word of the Lord. Fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, and the knowledge of the holy is understanding. Proverbs 9:10. 1 Ephesians chapter 1 verse 17. That the God of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of glory, may give unto you the spirit of wisdom and revelation in the knowledge of him. Heavenly Father, we come to you in the name of Jesus today. We just pray for the fear of the Lord, knowing that it is the beginning of wisdom, and knowledge of the holy is understanding. We pray, Lord God, that the God of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of glory, may give unto us the spirit of wisdom and revelation in the knowledge of him, the knowledge of Jesus Christ. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you for the living word. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I'd just like to go to Ephesians chapter 2, verse 3. Among whom also we all had our conversation in times past in the lusts of our flesh, fulfilling the desires of the flesh and of the mind, and were by nature the children of wrath, even as others. Verse 4, but God was rich in mercy for his great love wherewith he loved us. And verse 5, even when we were dead in sins, hath quickened us together with Christ. By grace ye are saved. Verse 6, and hath raised us up together and made us sit together in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.